Hey all, Kurt Sazzle here from TGT Webcomics. We're at Kids Read Comics with one of my favorite webcomic guys of all time. Krishna from PC Weenies and Uncube. How you doing today, Krishna?
I'm doing fantastic. Really glad to be here. It's an awesome event.
It's good to hear. And, you know, I've loved your work for a long, long time. You know, we had you briefly way back when on episode 1 and episode 4 as well. And, you know, we're going to get you back later on this year. But a lot has changed since then. You know, tell us a little bit about what's been going on with you.
Well, my book came out last August, and I've been working on trying to promote things through conventions and just getting myself out there. This is the first convention that I've actually traveled to. Most of the conventions that I've done have been within my area. I live in Tampa, Florida, so I'll usually do MegaCon, but this is the first time that I've actually come out to another convention. I want to support independent comics, and had a chance to meet some of my buddies, Mark in Jersey and Kevin Cross, people that I've been good pals with on the internet. So it's been really great to put faces with names, you know, and faces with tweets. So I'm totally digging it, and I'm actually meeting you for the first time too. So
I know,
it's awesome.
I know, it's crazy, you know. This convention is bringing people together, but you know, PC Weenies, being a tech guy myself, and you as well, you know, you showcase stuff that we go through on an everyday life, and you make it funny, you make it interesting, and you show the absurdity of a lot of situations as well. You know, why did you want to do something like that?
Well, my background's been in electrical engineering, and I've, you know, I just wanted to be able to poke fun of all the trials and tribulations that I've had as an engineer, as well as a computer geek. I've worked in IT, and just wanted to be able to draw a comic that could help share the pain. There's no easy way of saying it, but I mean, you know, PC Weenies is about a family of computer geeks and their lives and how they have to deal with various various things that come up technology-wise. And it's, I try to be topical, to poke fun of all the latest stuff that Steve Jobs and Bill Gates and Steve Ballmer and all these other tech personalities go through. And it's been fun. It's been a crazy trip. It's been almost 12 years now.
And who knows? It doesn't feel like that to me, but I mean, it's always upbeat and up to date. And you're also not just doing PC Weenies, though. You're kind of taking an autobiographical look of yourself in Uncubed as well.
That's right. Uncubed is actually it's a comic that I'm making for my daughter. She's about 2.5 years old right now, and I want to make a comic where my daughter can find something to read. You know, this is documenting her life. This is documenting our lives, and I figured the best way to do that, instead of writing a book, is just to make comics. So once a week I update at uncubethecomic.com.
And it's also PCWeenies.com as well.
PCWeenies.com. They both roll off the tongue.
Yes. And they fit in a tweet really well, too.
They do. They do.
You know, what else is going to be coming up with yourself? And are you doing any more conventions, or how's that working?
Yes, I'll be at Intervention this September in Rockville, Maryland. And I'm also planning to go to, hopefully, Webcomics Weekend. I haven't heard anything about it as far as, like, getting I think it's a juried show, so I haven't heard anything about it yet. But I'd like to go to Webcomics Weekend, and I'm definitely doing the Up Fair in Lexington, Kentucky. That's also going to be in November, too.
Oh, really?
So I'm planning to go to more shows that are geared towards independent comics versus like traditional comic book conventions where you see a lot of multimedia people like Eric Estrada and people like that. It's all about, you know, I want to go to where my audience is going to be, which is at independent shows. So.
Well, and you're going to have great success on any show that you go to. I can feel it. I know it. I mean, you know, we've seen your work ethic and everything like that online. And, you know, Kids Read Comics is the second annual convention, I guess you can call it here.
Right.
You know, why did you want to come here?
For a couple of reasons. Honestly, the first reason I came up here was because I really support what's going on here. I mean, kids reading comics, that's the way the art form is going to continue to grow. It's going to get kids interested in reading comics, and I think that's good for everybody. I also came here to meet Mark and Jersey and Kevin. I mean, this is the first time I've actually had a chance to actually meet them, and they're just as cool in person as they are, you know, online. And they're, you know, they're great. They're really awesome people. They've shown amazing hospitality towards me. So, I've never been to Michigan before, so why not, right?
So those kids that, you know, come up to your table and look at your work, you know, what type of message do you give them?
Well, when they're looking at the work, I tell them to freely go ahead and browse it. And, you know, these are all family-friendly comics that should be safe for everybody in the family to read. Now, it's geared towards more of an IT audience, the PC Weenies, that is. But I think that there's enough general-purpose humor in there to where everybody can find somebody they can relate to in the strip. And with Uncubed, hopefully it's, you know, I'm really trying to push the family angle. It's a family comic at its root. And, you know, that's hopefully showing that all families have a lot of things in common. You know, it's not just Indian families, but it's just about, you know, families in general.
And those that want to get into this industry, you know, as kids, you know, they look up to creators like yourself, to everyone else in this amazing convention. And what message, you know, for those that want to be in this industry, do you have for them?
I say that you have to be passionate. You have to really love what you do. I love what I do. This makes me happy. And if it makes you happy, continue to draw. Continue to go ahead and push yourself. You'll get better. Don't give up. And you know, continue to network and make friends. And you know, there's so many resources that are out there now for the cartoonist that it's just a great time to be a cartoonist, I think. So draw, kids.
Well, we've mentioned the websites here. We'll get that posted on the thing. But I just want to thank you so much for doing this interview. And look forward to seeing you later on.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Kurt. I had a great time, and hopefully I'll run into you later on in the show.
Most definitely.
Thanks for having me on.